abuse. He's in big trouble. Hickok. What a shot. I don't know what's going to happen here.
And there's a fight for survival going on in the corner. Making his way to the ring.
Michael, isn't it so nice of JBL to leave his plush Bermuda estate to join us here tonight? Oh, look at this.
Going for the elimination, trying to get one step closer to his dreams. He's still in this one. And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time in this match.
Just a devastating neck breaker. Down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though. Are you kidding me? Look!
Nicely avoided there.
It's the Macho Kid making his way to the ring.
Well, the complexion of this maniac got it. And that one hurt his hand. He might be done here. Oh, what you got in mind? See that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He's fought out of it.
It's hard for me to look at the Macho Man objective. If you ask me, there's only one true king in professional wrestling. And that, of course, Cole, is me. But given Savage's talent inside the ring, he's not so bad with that crown.
Oh, and he lands. Hooligan is eliminated. Oh, man, he's all wrapped up there in the ropes, just trying to hold on. He's got him. Countered by the Future.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What do we got here? Watch out. Watch out. Oh, my, what a heat.
That'll put an end to JBL's night.
Isn't that something? All the money in the... Couldn't save JBL here tonight.
I let it go earlier, but I'm... And Macho King's been eliminated.
I can't believe we just saw Savage get eliminated. Wow. Tough luck, King.
He gets out of trouble there.
Watch it. Watch it. Oh, look out. There goes the Maniac.
Trying to thin the herd. Outlaw's been eliminated.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Trouble just trying to hang on.
The Future's out.
You know, Michael Cole, there's been one match that has been rumored for years to be happening, and it's the reason why Sting is in WWE. A one-on-one match with none other than The Undertaker.
Here comes another competitor.
Oh, ow! Great move. Oh, mama! After all my years in this business, it takes a lot to get my attention. And a match between Sting and The Undertaker does just that. I mean, seeing Sting in a WWE ring is historic. The match that the world has been waiting for is Sting against the Deadman. That would be momentous.
And you're darn right, we're calling it.
He's still in this one.
In trouble.
Now teaming up.
And he's still in this. Great counter by the Nightmare. Oh! Wait a minute, what's he doing here? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He's fought out of it.
Escape that one.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
He's still in this one.
Saw it coming.
This could be big. Oh, there it is. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt him. Ow. Ooh, boy, he just got laid out.
The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible.
And he does it one more time.
This could be huge.
And there's an effective counter by the Masked Man.
Ah, look at the Dominator. And he's still in this. But we Dynamite gets eliminated. Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
He's still in this one.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
He's in big trouble. He's got him hooked. Whoa.
And the Dominator counters it.
He's on the apron. Can he force him to get both feet to touch the floor?
The Masked Man's out. He's got him. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania.
He's fought out of it.
Trying to thin the herd.
Look out, what's going on here. And he's still in this.
Lex Luger looking to get involved here.
Yeah, Lex Luger's conditioning never ceases to amaze me. Just look at him.
on the bottom rope, hanging on for dear life, and he dodges that one. Looking for a way to get the elimination, but there's no instruction manual on this.
Oh, bad news for Lex Luger.
Look at that, Cole. Ooh. The nightmare. He's fought out of it. Look out.
Looks like Lex Luger has found an answer here.
He's still in this one.
Under the world, Andre the Giant.
And you would have to think Andre's the favorite to walk away the winner here, right?
Not giving Shawn Michaels a chance to recover. Smart.
Great move.
And there's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
Whoa. Look out. Look out.
You know, most guys could only dream of going undefeated for a whole year. But not Andre the Giant. He went an astonishing 15 years without losing a match.
That's it for Sting on this night.
And you can read the disappointment on the Stinger's face. Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
Giant just timed that perfectly.
This is dangerous. What's going to happen now? Hey, look at this. Andre the Giant doing some good work here.
Looking to get an elimination. Two on one now.
And he's still in this.
Thinking getting back to the summer of 1993, I'll never forget Luger's road to SummerSlam when he literally rode cross.
He's still in this one. He's set up in the corner. Can he find the right combination of moves to pick up the elimination?
Andre reminding everybody that he is the boss, as if we could ever forget.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Here comes another competitor.
In the corner, fighting to stay in the ring, fighting for survival.
On the gap here. Bam Bam, pick him up on the offensive. Down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though.
Oof, man.
He might be done here. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
He does it again. He's fought out of it.